Welcome to another video. Today we're going to be learning how to paint this realistic gray wolf portrait with oils. Now, if you're the type of person that wants to know every single little step, every little detail, all of the paint mixing, the materials that you're going to use, then I would love to use this as an invitation for you to join us inside my membership, the Wildlife Painting Academy. We go through tutorials like this every single step by step, broken down completely in real time, with yours truly walking you through it. So if that sounds like something you're interested in, there is a link in the description of this video. All right, let's get started. So we're going to start off our wolf portrait by blocking in the darkest parts of the painting first. So this is going to be where the darker markings are on this wolf, but also the shadows. I'm working with burnt umber at this point and not worrying about any details quite yet.
Want to skyrocket your skill when it comes to painting those beautiful, realistic animals that you've always dreamed of? Then the Wildlife Painting Academy is the secret weapon that you've been waiting for. Powerful, real-time tutorials, paint mixing, coaching, and so much more is waiting for you inside the Wildlife Painting Academy. Join us in the link of the description of this video.